legit inside the freaky abandoned prison, guys. Before I forget, it's your boy Jeffy from Jeffy as well. And welcome, guys, to a very awesome epic exploration today. I finally can and have access, guys, to a freaky abandoned prison. Now, this abandoned for multiple years. There are actually two buildings here from the same prison compound, but they demolished already the first compound of this prison, guys. The older buildings, you know, this building we are in here, we are now inside, is actually a newer one, and they decided to not demolish this building. So this building is here right now for about multiple years now. It's destroyed, not that destroyed, but a little bit destroyed by violence, guys. There is ever legit graffiti on the walls. That's actually pretty sad, but some graffitis, I can tell you guys, is pretty awesome. So I want you to smash the big like on that, like never did before. Make sure the notification bell is on, so you always stay updated for new upcoming videos on my YouTube channel, guys. And make sure, if you're new and you love crazy explorations, to subscribe to my channel right now. Alright, it's boy Jeffrey, and welcome to Unbound Prison. Let's do this. Blocks are literally in front of you now, but we are going to do that as last. So I'm gonna leave the craziest thing about this whole place, guys, for the last. So make sure to watch the full video now. And first, it's time. I'm actually here with Rodrigo, so his Twitter is in the description. Oh. Follow him, support him. But this is actually, guys, a sort of theater here. I never expected that there's actually a trader inside an abandoned prison. It's my first time I really see this right now. That's so weird. Maybe they doing some relax, maybe to have some relax time, you know, for the prisoners who are brave and not that aggressive or something, you know. But yo, this is crazy. Like I said, many graffitis. We actually found, guys, some bullets, fake bullets, a lot of fake bullets, guys. But we also found a sort of shooting range here inside, guys. Maybe the cops and dead, so I'm practice here, you know. But that is actually cool. We're gonna show you that as well, guys. But it's all later in the view. First, I'm gonna show you some small things. Just like this theater right now. It's actually so cool to see this. We check this, guys. All the electricity is stripped. Here, very beautiful graffiti, actually. I love this one. That's amazing here. Check this. That's beautiful. But then I have graffitis like this. That is actually the type of graffitis that is messing up this whole place right now. If it are all graffitis like this, it will be very cool. But with that little stupid things, it's not cool anymore. So yeah. What is here? Oh, there's an outsider now. And before I forgot to mention, guys, here's actually a lot of pigeons again. The pigeons, boop. But also, we're also hearing some crazy doors slamming by itself, because there's actually no wind here, guys. Outside is literally very, yeah, good weather. Not that much wind, but we already heard some few doors closing by itself. In the background, you know, very loud. But you also saw some people here, but they claim to be urban explorers like us. I've actually got my knife with me right now for our own safety, because you never know who is here inside such as big places like this, you know. I mean, I am prepared now, guys. If something happened, yeah, I can defend myself, man. This whole place is literally stripped, guys. Check this out. Oh, freaking destroyed. Maybe they already started with the demolition this place a little bit, but they didn't have the rights anymore to destroy it a little bit further, you know, guys. But I guess that is actually a generator there. I'm not for sure. It's possible that there's actually a generator. But there are some stairs, guys, to go to the main floor. I really don't know which floor we are now at, but here are some workers' rooms here. That is cool. Especially with the freaky chair there in front of me. Nice. Check this, guys. Another view of the building. Check this. This is actually a place where the president has could have some free time outside. But this is now nature takes over it all. So nature takes over by everything. Nature dominates everyone and everything. There is actually another one here, guys. Another place for the prisoners. They can go outside and relax a little bit. Check this one, a little bit smaller, I think. Definitely, yeah. Alright, guys, we actually heard some footsteps right now behind us. So maybe you're not alone anymore. I'm pretty sure I heard some footsteps. You heard it as well. Jesus Christ. Alright. This is a little bit scary now. Because we don't know what time it is. Maybe they are cops. And if we go now on the coast guard, we are immediately in freak jail because we're actually now in France. If you actually go exploring in France and the cops show up and they see you, you're legit arrested in no time, guys, and you're in prison for a few days. That is actually a thing you need to deal with if you want to explore France. Here are guys' cell blocks. Alright, the crazy part is here now. The freaky cell blocks. Check this out, fans. The crazy part ever. Many cell doors. There's actually some elevators as well here. Look at this, fans. This is freaking nuts. We are now high. What the heck is the extra random chair standing in the middle of this place? It's crazy. Some stairs going down. I'm gonna show you guys how small those cell blocks are actually. Check this. They need to live in this small place, probably with two prisoners. Mm-hmm. Huh? Hey? Yeah. Guys, this now, they're so freaking tiny, you know, so small. I can't live here in that small room for the rest of my days or for a few years, man. I legit won't doing suicide right now. Alright, fans, we just found some offices right now. Small offices. Normally, they're actually some pictures here with photos from prisoners, but I don't know where the heck it is. I saw some pictures of that. But probably they are gone or something, but I really want to find it. But it's so difficult to find something in such a big ass place like this, guys. There are thousands of rooms and shit. But there's indeed nothing here. Alright, guys, we now already on the main floor now. Close by the shooting range. But the last part, guys, of this. I mean, this floor now is the most craziest one. But I don't know. Which cell is this? Looks very tiny. Yeah, see something? Here actually some more cells. That's crazy. Here we are, guys, the main floor of cell blocks. Look how freaky giant this is. They're so freaking huge. And we did the whole upper floor now. And now we're legit on the main floor, guys. Phew, nice. Many sound blocks here. Rodrigo was there. And saw something?
No.
Okay, it's crazy.
I can't wait to show you the freaky shooting range right now, guys. Make sure you drop a like right now, because we legit risked our life. Oh, look, guys, for shooting practice. This place is actually popular for homeless people as well, and immigrants, illegal people that are here. Alright, guys, I'm now going to show you the shooting range right now. We are now legit done. I know I didn't show you all the cells, because you know, guys, all the cells look similar like the others. But here in front of me, guys, there's actually the hallway to go to the shooting range. With some fake bullets. I know TLR bullets are real, but they don't hurt you, no? They actually use that for for big events like football, you know? Alright, I'm gonna see you guys when I'm at... No, I'm gonna film straight till I'm there. Because look at this wall. It's crazy. But we keep hearing freaking bounces. So we think all the people are here right now. It's crazy. But I think I have some cool footage right now for you, family. So yeah, you have to smash that like. Make sure to let me know in the comments below what you think about this place, about this prison. And also, if you want to see more prisons, let me know in the comments below as well. Here they are, guys. Darker area of the prison right now, it is getting a little bit scary. And on the right is actually the shooting range where cops get some practice. And here are some more practices here, guys, for the cops. Check this elevator. It is nice. Look, fam, those are the bullets that I was meant to be telling about. I don't know if you can see it. Check this. Some bigger ones as well. It's crazy, man. And they're actually from a shotgun there. Nuts, that is nuts. Oh, even, whoa, look, guys, there's actually full bullets on the freaking ground. Jesus.
Dude.
What was that? Oh, there's bullets. I thought I lost something. Alright, guys, now at the main shooting range right now. So many doors. Dude, I like to be seized. They created it like officers. Look, federal ammunition. Made in the USA. Look, a box with ammunition, man. Made in the USA. There's actually a laptop here as well. But definitely, dude. Oh. Look, crazy. Let's go back. Go there right now. Check this. This is like an office that they built for practicing, you know? It's actually not that hard to get inside this prison right now. Here are guys. Oh, here's a box with all the bullets, guys. Yo. Check this one. A lot of bullets. Look at that brick cell door here. That's so strange. This cell door, guys, is metal. But the ones you saw are actually a freaky wood. You can see that there's actually a very old prison, guys. But this is awesome. I hope you enjoyed my first prison exploration, guys. There are not that much abandoned prisons, guys, here in Europe. There, I know some abandoned prisons in Germany, but that's already, guys, when I'm going to do a road trip to Germany. I now I'm going to do a road trip in France and explore some crazy bangers for you. So definitely watch out for some more epic videos that I'm going to upload soon. The next videos you're going to see are probably the ones I did here in France the same day you're watching this prison, abandoned prison exploration right now, guys. I'm going to do some abandoned mansions, castles, during this road trip in France. So yeah, make sure to smash that like button right now. Let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place. Like I said, a few minutes earlier in the video. And definitely don't forget to subscribe. Put notifications on, so you always stay updated for new epic videos. And yeah, it's actually nice. It's actually a freaking nice exploration right now. So yeah, gonna see you guys in the next video. This will now be the legit my official end of the video now, because I really want to share this with you. There's actually some history, a picture, guys, when all the buildings were standing. And on the picture on the right, you can clearly see there's actually the oldest building that they actually demolished. But you can clearly see, guys, that this one is actually very huge, bigger than this one we actually did. This one now, guys, they let that building standing. So like I said in the video, but here we are, guys. If that building part was still there and not demolished, it will be more scarier and crazier, man, legit. So yeah, here's my official end of the video now. I really want to share this with you guys. Don't forget to smash that like. Now, this is now the real end. Peace.